Welcome back to your Scene Swag Update. I'm Brady Schindorf.
I'm Hannah Helmick.
And I'm Nate Jones.
And this is your Halloween edition. This week, today is Halloween. If you're going trick-or-treating with little siblings, make sure they get the candy, because chances are, if you're in high school, you're too old to trick-or-treat.
But if you are, we have some safety tips, some last-minute preparations, and other sort of things for you.
Yeah. It's Halloween. Tune in for a Halloween feature brought to you by yours truly.
Jesse and I are going to give you a rundown on how to get the most out of your Halloween experience. What's wrong with me? Why do I feel like this? Here we are on Halloween day. We still do not have our costumes picked out. So let's get started. Well, I think I found my costume. I'm going to be a mix of a skeleton and a witch.
What do you call that?
A squitch.
I think I'm going to be Thor. But we need to...
We need something to put our candy in.
Time to get some candy.
We do have some safety tips for you. The first one is, make sure you stay away from any strangers you see. If they look a little creepy, run away.
Make sure you always have your phone charged before you leave, in case of emergencies. Make sure you have a safe Halloween.
And have fun. Happy Halloween!
Ladies, it's your favorite month of the year, November. And with November, boys, it's your favorite. No Shave November.
November, I love it so much. You know, it's the time of year when you just don't have to get up in the morning and worry about shaving. You know, you get to show off how much facial hair you grow or how much facial hair you can't grow. So,
grow what you got. That's the motto.
Haley, gonna grow your facial hair out this year?
No, not this year. Didn't last year.
Probably never will.
I never will.
But November is also a very important first week for you seniors.
It is National College Application Week.
November 3rd through the 7th.
And Miss Gavitt will have a whole bunch of more information for you coming next week.
No, it's no shame November. It's November. Can't we see other guys' beards? Ladies, not so much. Here's a feature on No Shave November at Central.com.
So, this No Shave November thing started a few years ago. Oh, probably goes way back, you know, to our ancestors going out in the woods and providing for their families. But since I don't really have the ability to provide for my family very well, because I only shot one deer in my life, but it was a nice deer. It was a beautiful deer. Like 12th or 13th hour that it appeared out of the swamp. But that's another story for another day, at another place, at another time. The reason that we started No Shave November here is because it seemed like a fun thing to do. We don't do it as a fundraiser or anything like that. It's not like you're going around voting on the best beard, because I surely wouldn't win, so I don't want a competition like that. But myself, Mr. Johnston, Mr. Morgan, Mr. Colby, I think Mr. DeRosia blew us all away with his beard. If I'm missing somebody, I apologize, but we all kind of try and participate in this during the month of November.
Throw this mustache out, right? I'm gonna shave off everything to this side of the nostril, this side of the nostril. I'm gonna leave this, and maybe like 12 chin hairs right here. That's my No Shave November goal.
My first beard. I believe my first beard would have been in about 1992, maybe 1993. Up till then, I always shaved except for a mustache going on.
My first beard was last year. I grew pretty much a full beard except for a mustache. I couldn't grow a mustache, I don't know why, but I can now.
My beard, really, I bring back the underbeard. I get really good growth on the underbeard, and I get absolutely no growth and underneath the lip or any area, so I'd have to say the best part of my beard would be the underbeard, and I pretty much have spotty facial hair everywhere else.
My preferred facial hair, I like the chin strap down to the little goat beard. The goat beard makes me feel very unique. Nobody else in the area has one. He's in the starter kit, but not full beard yet.
When was I first able to grow a beard? The answer is never. Never. I grow a calico mange. It's beautiful. It's orange and white and gray and brown and black and blonde. And it all comes together to make a magnificent piece of facial hair, beard, mange. I think I noticed my first chin hair right around you guys, you know, the 16, 17 thing. So that would be, you know, right there or something like that. I let that sucker grow until it was about that long, you know. Proud. It's a proud moment.
You know, I challenge Central Montcalm staff, students, and community to participate in No Shave November. It's a fun, you know, it's just a good month where we can see everybody's prized possession on their face. And, you know, like, be able to make fun of Mr. Morgan's goat beard and Mr. Johnston's funny-looking mustache by the end of the month of November.
So there's a lot of strange things that may or may not happen during this Halloween night, but things might go a little crazy, and we have some solutions.
You know, Nick Bellinger's a great guy, and he makes a great features about life hacks, and it's Halloween. It's time for a Halloween life hack feature. So none of y'all go anywhere, grab some popcorn, stay glued to the TV screen, and we're going to watch this life hack feature. Thank you.
Yeah.
Happy Halloween, Hornets. This is CM Life Hacks, Halloween edition. Trick or treating. Trick or treat. If you want to get more candy on Halloween, try hitting up the same house twice, but just try and wear a different costume. In order to throw a great Halloween party, make sure to tell really scary stories.
There once was an ugly barnacle who was so ugly, everyone died. The end.
It's a little late to buy a costume now, so why don't you just try a simple do-it-yourself mummy? Just take some toilet paper and spin like crazy.
That's all we got for you this week, guys. I'm Brody Schendorf.
I'm Haley Helmick.
And I'm Nate Jones.
Have a great and safe Halloween. Make smart choices this weekend. Go cheer on the football team tonight as we take on Freeland. Celebrate if we win. Celebrate if we lose. Bottom line, be safe. Have a great weekend. See you back next week. Don't forget to swag on. Welcome back to your CM Swag Update. I'm a Russian doctor with a really bad accent. Bob, my name is Brody Schendorf. No, I'm kidding. It's ridiculous. Okay. Welcome back. You should see.
I'm tongue-tied. Someone call the doctor.
Wait, I thought I found this costume in the swag room because I didn't bring a costume.
I need a doctor.
Are you supposed to be Mario or something?
Yeah.
Just mouth.
Are you supposed to be Miss Holman?
When they talk.
No, I'm a
what's your
crazy
name?
Scientist.
So who am I?
I'm Nick Bellinger.
I'm obviously Nick somewhere in white.
Nate, let's go!
She's got to study.
We're looking at Dennis Steele.
Focus.
Okay.
You give me what's ever in your hand.
Chicken tenders.
Oh, chicken tenders. Yep, we'll take those.
Yep. I was actually
going to
eat them, but...
No, that's okay.
Oh, go ahead.
They are yours, I guess.
I mean, whatever. God, selfish.
You don't have to worry.
It's not Christmas or anything.
So it's not like your birthday.